Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video is magpapa-adjust po tayo ng braces. So 2 months na po ako nag-wear ng braces, and then from transparent, light pink, and then ngayon is color gray na naman yung gusto nating i-change na rubber sa ngipin natin. So while waiting for the doctor to be available kasi napaka-busy nila. And marami silang client, so naghihintay muna ako dito sa sofa and let's check muna sa ngipin natin kung may mga natanggal bang bracket, and then ayos lang ng buhok. So actually napaka-refreshing tong place na to, no, kasi it's very comfy, tapos parang safe siya, and then maraming nagsasabi na social daw. I recommend you guys na dito na din kayo magpa-braces or magpaayos ng mga ngipin nyo or magpa-pasta, kasi napaka-accommodating po ng mga staffs, lalong-lalo na si Doc Zara Castromayor. And actually, it's her birthday yesterday, so happy birthday Doc Zara Castromayor. So napakaganda, napakabait, napaka-accommodating, and actually she is the owner of this clinic. So congratulations, Doc. So this is what's inside the clinic. So yung mga equipment, utensils na ginagamit for adjustment of braces or installment of braces. So ayun, and you know guys, pinapa-feel nila sa mga client nila na friends lang, your family, ganon. And yung mga staffs is very well-trained. Napakabait, napaka respectful, and sobrang linis ng clinic guys. Kung mapapansin nyo sa loob, napakalinis lahat, aircon, with CCTV, which is good kasi in case of emergency, at least meron tayong mga ebidensya na makikita, and then may CR din po sa loob, and merong malaking mirror office, ganon. And yung sa likod, may nagpaano din doon, nagpa-adjust. Depende kasi yan guys, kung for example, fully book po yung clinic nila, is maghihintay ka talaga sa labas for your turn. Dapat mag-set ka ng appointment sa assistant ni Doc Zaira. Text in ka or call. Actually, punta lang kayo sa page nila, yung sa Facebook page, A Brighter Smiles Dental Clinic. O diba guys, napakagandang pakinggan. Social, basta. And actually, this is my 2 months na already. So, 2 months na po ako nagsusuot or nagwe-wear ng braces. So, actually, meron na pong progress. Meron na po akong nakita na nag-move talaga yung ngipin ko. Yung at first, hindi ko ma-imagine yung itsura ng ngipin ko nung first ako nagpa-install, kasi sobrang sungki-sungki talaga siya guys. And ngayon, thanks to Doc Zara and to the whole team, kasi maayos na yung ngipin ko ngayon. And let's wish or let's hope for the better. So better result, and also magpapaano rin ako after ko mag braces, mga 2 to 3 years yata ako magsusot ng braces. So after nyan is magpapapasta ako sa ngipin ko para maputi siya tingnan, and then lilinisin siya, maglilinisin yung ngipin natin, tatanggalin yung mga dumi-dumi or mga tartar ganun, tapos sasukatan yung ngipin natin for the retainer. So ayun. Thank you. So that's it for today, guys, and thank you so much for watching this video, and please like, subscribe, and comment down below if you have any suggestion on my next video. And you guys have a wonderful day, stay safe always, and laban lang sa life, and bye for now.